Hello guys, and welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider, and this is going to be my official walkthrough for this little series. And I'm looking forward to this. I'm going to be doing this as most detailed as possible, and I'm not going to be talking a lot through all of this walkthrough. So yeah, that's all I've got to say, and enjoy. Before I start, I will be skipping all these cutscenes because they are very long. The ones that I can skip, those.
Careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Be careful.
Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
Glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? We usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! We gotta get out. Laura!
No! I have to get this!
Come on! Move! Move!
Damn it, Jonah survived.
If you hadn't dragged me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm sorry.
One thing I actually want to do, actually. Okay, everything is on. Yeah, okay. And just so you know, I am on one with the jungle, which is hard. Oh, hang on. Yeah, let's do that.
Trinity's people.
That's a very long cutscene, so I thought it was a bit.
I'll stay out of their way.
Small ones
are
my watch, but yeah. It's all just time consuming, and we've seen it so many times now.
So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go? Yeah.
As I'm on this difficulty now, resources and ammo will be very hard to come
someone
by.
Must know something.
So I'm going to try and conserve it and use the bow a lot more. Because we all know I'm a beast with the
any sign of
with
him?
The bow.
Let's keep looking.
Used to have one just like it. Rode it all the time.
Why'd you stop?
Went to Yamatai.
Hmm.
There's so much happening here. Look, for my father. Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the devils.
No, this is fine.
Oh wait, I've actually turned survival instincts off.
Sometimes
oh, that might be bad. Yeah, that is bad. Yeah, she turned it off.
Yes, there are my
yeah, there we go.
He's at the gate.
Good. You sure I'm not following?
Thank you.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta. Like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela. She was from here. Don't look like it. That's so sad. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets?
All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you. My fault.
It just wasn't.
Set off a trap at the first sight. What do you think of this car?
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No Marcus.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
This is it.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better take a look at those ruins. I know this figure. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work.
Yes, you do, Lara.
The statue is looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
That's one thing I have to do a lot now, also, if I'm going to do this properly. Get all these murals and monoliths, so get all the upgrades and stuff.
Right.
I'm going to need it. So I haven't done this game on this difficulty before. Which I'm kind of surprised at. But I'm up for the challenge.
This place.
Some air. No, crap, my bad. Wait a minute. Okay, good. Alright, thought I missed one. I do wonder if I can fast travel back to this area. I'll find out. Definitely. It's something I've never really wondered. Oh, just in case I miss everything. Well, something, sorry.
I have to find the Temple of Dominguez.
Because I can't get that.
That can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Turn camera, thank you. I only learnt this not long ago. I never knew you could go down there. Now this will tell you everything in this region. And it turns out I do miss something no matter what. There is a treasure chest back there where that document is. And I can't get back there. I don't think it even... No, it doesn't even appear on the map. Do I have... Yeah, I've got everything survival instincts on, but I just can't find it. Oh well. Whoa. It just doesn't appear anywhere. Missing. So two relics. I know one's here, I believe. Now, what am I missing actually? You know, one treasure chest and two relics. Get it the wrong way. I don't believe that. Nah. Don't believe that crap. It's the first time I've ever died there. Cutscene, so I will just, you know, skip.
Shit. John, get to her.
It's still too rough.
Air ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently, that's what we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. That's what the reinforcements are for.
Okay.
How's it going with that pump?
I'm just wondering. There must be two relics in this area, then. There must be. Yeah, there just has to be. Where did I get that document? It's just that. I reckon one's far up top. It must be. I'm tempted to start over.
Answer me.
Find out now.
You finished with that pump yet?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Ah, fuck.
We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know.
know, but I hear a breathing problem.
Spectres are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Nah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not going to be pretty.
Neither is this. Pissed about that. About the six collectibles and stuff.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
And in a nutshell, now there's a tsunami. and I'll watch this cutscene, because, yeah.
Okay, I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
That's all we need to watch, really. And now the present day.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical, I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
The mountain.
I
see it now after about 2 years.
Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhak Yaku.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Oh, man.
I'll keep this for later. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's where I'm going to end
the
first episode of this walkthrough.
This is all my fault.
Before I end,
I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed.
I
need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
So that's where I'm going to end it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this, please like and subscribe for some more Shadow of Tomb Raider walkthrough. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys. Stay safe.